What's going on, Dangerous Nation? I'm back again with another video, and today this is going to be a bit of a serious one. So Kim Josh-un is a fellow YouTuber of mine who makes similar content to me. He has over 1,000 subscribers, so congrats to him for hitting 1K. And another channel with over 9,000 subscribers named JTech TV, who also happens to be a PlayStation fanboy channel, went and false copyright struck one of Kim Josh-un's videos. The now deleted video from Kim Josh-un was a clip of JTech TV's reaction to God of War coming to PC. Kim Josh-un claims that this was fair use, but JTech TV claims that he doesn't give anybody permission to use any parts of his videos. In the comment section of the now deleted video, JTech says, "I didn't give you permission to use my content," to which Kim Josh-un replied, "Now you don't have to." JTech TV also put out a community post where he says, "Let me be 100% clear, I have never given anyone permission to use my videos, logos, or images. Using my content without my permission might get your YouTube account terminated." He then posts a picture of YouTube emailing him saying that they took the video down. So here he basically admits to copyright striking Kim Josh-un. Now, due to the fact that Kim Josh-un is 16 years old, he is not able to issue a repeal against him. And he's also mentioned in his video about this situation that he doesn't want to dox his information, which is completely understandable. Those of you who have watched my content for a while now, you would know that I did also post a video responding to a portion of JTech TV's stream where I responded to him and his little group of buddies getting mad and upset that the Uncharted games were coming to PC. I have also posted an entire unedited clip of one of Tipster's live streams where he gets mad and stuff like that just for laughs or whatever, but that didn't get copyright struck. Tipster did not come to my channel and copyright strike that. So if it's okay for me to upload a piece of Tipster's stream, and by the way, Kim Josh-un put this in his video. This is from Google about the copyright claiming stuff or whatever. It says, "The amount and sustainability of the portion used in relation to the copyrighted work as a whole. Borrowing small bits of material from an original work is more likely to be considered fair use than borrowing large portions. But if what's borrowed is considered the heart of the work, sometimes even a small sampling may weigh against fair use." So what Kim Josh-un put up was indeed fair use because it wasn't the heart of JTech's original stream, and it was only a portion of the original work. The same case goes for when I posted the clip of Tipster getting tilted. So I guess to close out this video is I am going to leave a link to Kim Josh-un's video in the description of mine, maybe even a pinned comment or whatever. So check the description, check if there's a pinned comment, and go subscribe to Kim Josh-un. He makes some excellent content too. That's gonna be it for today, guys. I hope you all enjoyed this video. Please share this video with everybody you can. If there's any other YouTubers you know, share it. Or actually, share Kim Josh-un's original video. Share that video with any other YouTuber you can, whether it be like The Quartering or Tipster or even anybody else, or make your own videos, because we have to speak out against JTech TV. We have to stand up for Kim Josh-un. We have to stand up for what's right. We need to make JTech TV know that what he did was wrong, that he needs to fix this, that he needs to stop it. It's time to stop, JTech. And if you can't, you know, comprehend the fact that you did wrong in this situation, do us all a gigantic favor and
please touch some grass.
I'll see you all in the next video, and remember, live dangerously. Peace.